Whoa. What's that? That's cool.
We were trying to make inventions that would fix our problem.
The kids are coming in here and they're getting a chance to be creative.
I did this one experiment at home where I made power for a light bulb, which I thought was pretty cool.
Science is kind of all around you, like nature, water, flowers, trees.
We want kids to realize that they're creative, just like inventors.
We are measuring the flow of water.
This whole week, we've been examining the development of energy.
Don't get me started on Ben Franklin. Like, yeah, he's my hero.
We can actually bring teachers into contact with those parts of the Smithsonian collections that the public doesn't see, the pieces that are behind the scenes.
I got to drive a fuel cell car around the block.
I think this is a revitalizing experience.
The education of our children is a community effort, and businesses are definitely part of that community. And so with businesses and educators working together, I think we can make a lot more progress in the education field.
It's very important that companies such as Dow continue their support for this sort of program. We really need corporate support to enable teachers to benefit from the resources of the Smithsonian Institution.
Science, innovation, and invention have been leading sources of economic growth in the United States. So it's very, very important that we inspire kids and show them that importance and get them interested in pursuing science, technology, engineering, and math, because these are very important careers for our country and for our economy.
Without the help of Dow, there's no way that I wouldn't be able to come down here.
I just try to get you guys excited thinking about these things.
What I really like to see is those aha moments in the kids' faces.
We just can't underestimate how much children really think about what they want to do, especially when they're really young. And they believe they can do anything. And I think it's our job to help them believe that and to make those things possible.
I would love to be a scientist someday.